Yeah, hi friends, this is our second tutorial in JavaScript. So in this tutorial, what exactly we have to learn? The first thing, what is a variable? Then second, what is an assignment operator? And third, what is your literal or value in JavaScript? So since you remember, in the first example we have used this tag NoScript in case browser doesn't support JavaScript, but we have already tested that our browser is by default with JavaScript, and since our example belongs to internal JavaScript, so we have to write down the script tag. So how to check kaise karna hai aapko कि आपका ब्राउजर में वेरिएबल्स कैसे लिखते हैं, रिजल्ट्स कैसे शो करना है, जावास्क्रिप्ट कैसे आपके वेरिएबल्स को एग्जीक्यूट करता है. सो लेट्स सी, आवर वेरिएबल नेम इज यूजर नेम. सो दिस इज माय वेरिएबल. नाउ व्हाट इज अ वेरिएबल? वेरिएबल इट्स अ मेथडोलॉजी और एन एंटिटी टू स्टोर सम थिंग विद इन दिस. So let's say within this variable, if I want to store any value which belongs to either string, that is collection of character, or maybe pure number, or maybe floating number, ab variable mein koi bhi type ka data storage kar sakte. So agar aapko koi bhi data store karna hai aur maybe value store karna hai, to aapko jo requirement hai, that is variable ka requirement. So variable and how to store it. So in this case you can use this operator. This is called as assignment operator. Single equal to, that is called as assignment operator. Since hame data storage karna hai, then this assignment operators can be used here. And last one, the value which we want to store. So let's say I want to store something, let's say name is Ajay. So what is Ajay? So in normal way, as a programmer, we can say it's a value, but since it's a value, but in technical language it is called as literal, and this value, it's a pure string, so you can say string literal. So this is how you can store your value. Username, that's a variable, equal to, that's an assignment operator, and third one, it's a string literal. Now print this variable using alert box. So alert box, aur usme aap kya pass karte ho, that's a user name. Run karte hain section ko. Now in JavaScript, consider semicolon if I haven't written. Doesn't matter, JavaScript mein semicolon is totally optional, but again it's a best practice to write it down. So run karte, let's say open in browser, and if you see, yes, I'm getting this answer. Acha, so this is how you can write it down, variable and value. अगर आपने यूजर नेम अगर ये फॉर्मूला से लिखा होगा विद इन अलर्ट विद इन कोट्स इफ यू हैव रिटन यूजर नेम, सो ब्राउजर कैसे चेक करता है, ब्राउजर कैसे एग्जीक्यूट करता है, लेट्स रीलोड इट. नाउ यू विल सी यूजर नेम एज एन आंसर. सो इट मीन यू कैनॉट राइट योर यूजर नेम एज अ वेरिएबल, और यू कैनॉट राइट वेरिएबल विद इन डबल कोट. दिस इज नॉट अ राइट अप्रोच, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन इन दिस वे. दिस इज अ फाइनल फॉर्मेट, यू कैन से इट्स अ राइट अप्रोच. So this is all related to variable. So variable is an entity or methodology to store something. Equal to sign stands for assignment operator, and the last one, the thing which we have written in double quote, that is called as a literal. In this case it is called as string literal. So this is all about variable, assignment operator and literals. So if you have any questions, please ask in comment. Please like this video, please subscribe this channel, and you can share it to others. Thank you very much.